I've been here for 4 years, quite a marvelous experience so far.
I have worked at Lean Staffing for around 4 years now.
I've been working for Lean Solutions for over 3 years now.
I'm in charge of all the client facing for our international side. And also, you know, I supervise a team and I get to handle different type of operations.
The responsibilities in my position as the head of the VPO division here is pretty much overseeing that all the departments and covering all the VXs in the operation, making sure that they're working tirelessly to provide very good quality in our operation and also make sure that the customers involved in the VPO side are completely comfortable and are very happy with what we're offering to them.
My responsibilities as a head of implementation is to ensure that all the clients that we're onboarding in the company are supported throughout the whole implementation process, and we provide qualified candidates for their operation.
One experience that I had so far has been facing a new challenge every day.
I would say that one of the most amazing experiences that I had was transitioning to the previous position that I had as an operations manager to the head of the VPO division.
An amazing learning experience for me has been growth opportunities that I had throughout the whole process at Lean Solutions. I started as a logistics coordinator and now I'm the head of implementation, so this has been a great journey for me.
I would describe my division as rock stars.
I would describe my team as hardworking, responsible professionals.
I would describe my team as people that is always looking to overcome obstacles and always, you know, working together to reach our goals.
Once our clients start working with us, they will have a full range of different services that they can take advantage of.
As we have an extension of their operation in the States, we fully understand their core values and we understand their culture. That's what we're trying to mimic here. So, you know, even though we're working in a nearshoring company, our team and their team feel like just one.
My main engine here in LSG is to make sure that our client satisfaction is met every single day. They have very different and demanding operations.
An engine that I have in Lean is all the people that depend on my doing and my position.
The last time I told a joke was a few minutes ago with you, actually.
The last time I told a joke was this morning.
The last time I told a joke was yesterday afternoon.